and welcome back to my channel. We're going to show you how to make a paper turtle with my mom and my brother's help.
Hi.
So we're going to show you how to make this. And we need glue, pencil, and the marker for the eyeball. And this one to make circles for the dots.
You are supposed to use what?
Dark green because it's better because we run out.
So we are using light green.
You cut it round.
You cut it round.
Like a half cut oval.
Oval?
Okay, so you have to cut it half. You can do it this way. I will do it this way. It's much easier for me to cut it this way. Okay. From the edge and going around. Okay.
Yeah.
It's gonna be
like that.
Now you have this half circle,
half circle,
okay.
Half circle, one straight line.
Now
we
have to set it aside.
And now we need to make the tickly legs.
Okay, tickly legs.
Leg.
Yellow paper.
Yellow paper.
And just fold them.
Yeah.
Four
the
times.
After folding, my mom draw a line like this, and I have to cut them as coming out.
That will be
the
legs. Okay, so it's done, and you have to put the head now. All right. Okay, so now we have to put this other piece to cover the other side.
For the eyes, you just cut small white circle from white paper. So now we're gonna stick it. After we need this coin, how did Daniel do it? I don't know how he did it.
It's a circle for the eyeballs. And the other side.
The other side.
There you go.
I'm not that good at tracing.
We will just cut these small circles. Okay, so we cut the small circles.
Okay, so now we need to cut this circle. We need to draw a circle on that head.
What to do with the circles?
And then you're gonna put the glue and then stick them to your turtle. That's that. Let me push it. Got this thing. And now my hands are covered in glue. What am I gonna do?
So that we can make our turtles stand, what we will do is just fold it like.
What is that?
Fold.
It's weird.
And fold and fold.
Ta-da!
So there you go.
I can't believe it. Yay! And make sure to subscribe.